attention by growling and showing teeth. But he's more nervous than anything.
Yeah, exactly.
So he's actually very, very unsure.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the reason why he became unsure is because you let him get fixated on your feet. You were moving around, but he was just fixated on your feet.
So I didn't know what to do in that situation. So
that
should I just grab the tennis racket and put it right down?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
See,
okay.
You're not afraid of him. She is.
Right.
This is the advantage that you have over. But my suggestion is that you should not even let him go too far. You see it? Don't let him get that far. That's